he ever says another goddamn thing to my player, I'll knock his ass off, and you can put that in the paper. If he ever jumps on one of my players again, I'll liquidate his ass. And I've told him that. He's a chicken shit, and you can write that in there, too. He's got no call to be talking about my players. The referees can't see it. What the hell's is it to him? If he ever says another thing to him, I'll tear his Sunday clothes.